What is going on, guys, and welcome back to The Last of Us Part 1. In the last episode, we went out with Bill and Ellie to try and see if we could find a car battery. This town was crawling with infected. There was runners, clickers everywhere. It was crazy. And at the end, we ran into a damn big one, like a huge one. I think it was a bloater or something like that. Kind of crazy. If you missed it, there's a link down in the description down below for the previous episode and playlist. So yeah, we were told to loot this area before we left, so I think that's what we're gonna do. Quickly loot this this little hut house thingy.
Let me know when you're ready to finish this thing.
I'll give you a holler.
Will do, buddy. I'll let you know. Just make sure that we got everything. I don't know. Okay, we can't walk past him. Let's just see if there's stuff in there we can take. Yep, there is. It's what we need. It's good. A load of stuff. It's good we came in here to loot. Frank left a load of stuff. Don't mind if I do. Don't mind if I do. More stuff here. Tape. There's a note there. We'll read that in a minute. Let's get this snack bar thingy-majiggy. And then I guess we'll read the note. Well, Bill, I doubt you'd ever find this note because you were too scared to ever make it to this part of town. But if for some reason you did, I want you to know I hated your guts. I grew tired of this shitty town and your set-in-your-ways attitude. I wanted more from life than this, and you could never get that. And that stupid battery you kept moaning about, I got it. But I guess you were right. Trying to leave this town will kill me. Still better than spending another day with you. Good luck, Frank. Well, he's a very happy fellow, wasn't he? Seemed pretty darn sick and tired of Bill. Maybe it's just one of them things like if you spend too much time with the same person, you're going to butt heads, aren't you? So occasionally, I guess that's how they ended things. Maybe. I don't know. It's just in a sec. Just let me check, see if there's any loot in this room. There isn't. Okay, can I walk by you? Nope. Cool. All right, let's just check this. Oh, there's stuff here as well. I need to check this. Yeah, just give me a second. Let me steal your ammo. Ellie wants to speak. What's going on?
You gonna be okay with this?
Yeah, not a problem.
You're doing a
good job.
It's
gonna go down, isn't it?
I figured you should know that.
I won't let you down with this.
I like this relationship they're building. Started off really not liking each other. All right, what do you want?
Bill, I found this in there, and I figured you should have it.
Well, that's how you feel. Well, fuck you too, Frank. Fucking idiot. You ready to go?
You can hear in his voice that he don't hate Frank. The way he says that, he's just a bit upset, I think, about the whole situation. Getting the feeling.
All right, let's do it.
It wasn't like a fuck you. It was like, well, fuck you too. Kind of sad one.
Put her in first.
I'm rambling on.
Already did it.
Just keep your foot on the clutch, and when we get to
I know how to pop a clutch.
How the hell did? You know what? I don't care. Just don't fuck it up.
All right, Ellie, get ready.
Yeah, I don't know if I reloaded all my weapons, man. I have a feeling that this... Yeah, I have. Okay. I have a feeling that this will go wrong.
Hey, good job, kid.
You gonna come help me, bud? Need to push this bad boy.
Over there. Look out.
Shit.
Nice shooting. Die, you prick. Got any bullets for me? No. All right, let's just get the hell out of here then.
Gotta go faster.
Go, go, go.
Look, if we just make it to the hill, there's
get it over the edge.
Guys, around that house, to your right.
Buddy.
Come on, we don't have much time. Back to pushing.
I hate those clickers, bro. I hate those clickers. Let's go. Get this damn car started so we can get the hell out of here, fellas. Let's go. Get me out. I don't want to be here. Oh my god, how many are there? Change weapon. Has he not died in one shot, bro?
Get her to the hill.
What's up here? Any loot? Okay, give me that. I'll take that. Any more loot? More loot, more loot, more loot. No. Okay. Yeah, I'm ready, Bill. I'm ready. I just need to get some loot. You know me. I like my loot.
All right, Ellie, get ready. All right, Ellie, start it up. You hear that sound, Bill?
Yeah. Well, that means
did we just run by? Oh, my God. Yeah, I'm ready. Get out of here. I don't want to fight no more. Ain't got no bullets for this. Look at those clickers. Wow.
Alright, this'll do. Stop.
Just keep her running, all right?
That girl nearly got us killed.
You gotta admit, she did hold her own back there.
You ain't gonna make it. Oh. Here.
What's this?
You'd be amazed at how many cars still got gas in them.
Appreciate it. Look, Bill, about your buddy back there, that's a tough deal. And I'm,
We square.
We're square.
And get the fuck out of my town.
Okay. Well, that was an intense beginning. We're not really used to them. We normally have like a slow build-up and then it just goes absolutely crazy. But didn't. So that's a good thing, I guess. We can be happy about that. Bit of action-y right from the get-go.
Oh, man.
I guess that's it for Frank then as well.
Hey, what happened to sleeping?
Okay. I know it doesn't look like it, but this here is not a bad read. Only one problem. Right there. To be continued. I hate cliffhangers.
Where did you get that?
Back at Bill's. I mean, all this stuff was just lying there.
What else did you get?
Well, here. This make you all nostalgic?
You know, that is actually before my time. That is a winner, though.
Oh, man. Well, better than nothing. Oh, I'm sure your friend will be missing this tonight.
Mm-hmm.
Light on the reading, but it's got some interesting photos.
Now, Ellie, that ain't for kids.
Whoa! How the hell would he even walk around with that thing?
Get rid of that.
Well, hold your horses. I want to see what all the fuss is about. Oh, why are these all stuck together? I'm just fucking with you.
Damn.
Bye-bye, dude.
Yeah, see you later. Pittsburgh. 242 miles. Huh.
You know what? This isn't that bad.
don't you try to get some sleep? Right.
I'm not even tired.
Well, perfect.
Now what?
So.
Screw it.
Oh, we're in the city. Okay.
Easy.
Please.
Holy shit. Help. Are we gonna help him?
Put your seatbelt on, Ellie.
Well, what about the guy?
He ain't even hurt.
Oh, damn. Fuck. Absolute.
I'm okay.
Shite bags.
Then get out, quick. Come here, shit.
Oh my goodness, get off her. Oh shit, okay. Yeah, I'm pressing. Ooh, damn, bro. Yeah, go on, bite him.
I'll show you.
You do what, bro? You aren't doing shit. Oh my goodness, oh my god.
Motherfucker! What's wrong with these guys?
Catch your breath. We're leaving.
Okay.
This is cool.
Watch out!
Oh my god. We're going stay crazy. Down. Screw you, bud. You're dead now. That music, I hope that's not copyrighted. That will kind of suck. Screw you, bud. Screw you. Go to sleep. How do I get cover? There we go. Need to find a good gun here. This one, maybe.
You're dead, asshole!
Nah. I ain't, bro. Shit, I missed. Where are you, buddy? I'm right here, bro. You don't see shit because you're stupid. Give me that one. Night and night, sir. Oh my god. He all messed up. You guys got any bullets for me? That would be real handy right now.
I think that's the last of them. You okay?
Yeah, I guess so.
Good. We need to get the hell out of here.
I really do apologize if,
You know the drill. Look around, see if there's anything we can use.
Roger that.
If I had to mute that section because of the copyright music, I don't know if it is, but sometimes it is, and then it goes crazy. So, I think... Oh, no. I was about to say, I think we looted everything we could. Okay, we need to make something so we can get rid of that. There we go. Make an extra med kit. We cannot make more ships. What's this melee upgrade? What's this do? Oh, upgrades our bat. We don't need to do that. Do some mollies. There we go. Do everything we need. I think we can carry this stuff now. Joe, we've spoken about this. Put that shit away, bro. We need bullets bad.
Hey, maybe we can go through here.
Yeah, okay. Let me check for loot. There's absolutely zero bullets in this whole place, or what? Are you kidding me? Are we really talking zero bullets, bro? Are we that screwed? Draw here as well. That's good. What's that? Yes. Yes, baby, yes. It's so worth it. None of these dudes have bullets. Like, are you kidding me? I took care of them all. Not a single one drops any bullets for me. That is crazy. Okay. Well, hopefully there's some loot in here or something. If we're lucky.
All right, go. See if you can get it propped open with some.
There's some pretty gnarly stuff in here.
Yeah, just get something.
Right.
Let me in.
Okay, go.
All right, I got it.
Watch them toes. Nice. Good work. Oh my goodness. Yeah, there is some pretty gnarly stuff in here. Oh, what is this? Another tool upgrade? Or what are they called? Weapon upgrade? Thingy? Majiggy? Tools. Yeah, it was tools. Ooh. Smoke bombs create a cloud that blocks enemies' vision. They also stun enemies on impact, allowing you to grab them or escape. Okay. That's kind of cool. Not gonna lie. So is it like a workbench here? Since we there's a note, or something. Oh my god! This is what they get from all the people. I'm guessing they do this to other people as well, like ambush them. Huh. So no workbench. I get a tool upgrade, but no workbench, and no ammo. Look in here. No. Something in here though, I can see that. Okay, bullets, we'll take it. Better than nothing. Yeah, so no actual workbench. Let's talk to Ellie.
Hunters. See, this could have been us.
Yep, it could have been.
Man, that is a lot of people that didn't make it.
I knew I should have turned the damn truck around.
We lived.
Barely.
Yeah, I only just.
Come on, let's get out of here.
Surrender your...
Know what?
About the ambush.
Weapons.
I've been on both sides.
So, you kill a lot of innocent people? We'll take that as a yes.
Take it however you want.
Yes, yes, baby, yes. Let's go.
I guess this is where the assholes sleep.
Yep.
I mean, slept.
Health kit upgrade. Let's go, baby. Not gonna complain about that. Okay, there's another more stuff here. Oh, this is so handy. I don't like how it's gearing me up though. All right, so is everything reloaded? That's what I want to know. I want to make sure everything's reloaded. Okay, so I guess that's it. Do we... Oh, where do we go? What's in here? More loot, okay. Oh, it's a workbench.
Let's do this.
This is what we needed. So happy to find this. I use this the most, so I'm guessing we should upgrade this bad boy. Reload speed. Do that. This is definitely the weapon we use the most. I'm quite happy with the fire rate. I'm not going to lie. My aim is shit, so I don't really want to be spamming bullets. How about this one? Have I upgraded a lot on this? Yeah, I have. Okay. That's good. So we go to We use this quite a bit. Range, recoil, capacity, fire rate. Yeah, I guess we'll do that. Don't know how that makes you reload quicker, but there you go. It's good. Good, good, good. Does everything cost 30? No. It costs 20. What's this? Draw speed, reload speed, range. I think we do range on this one, to be honest. Okay, there we go. I think that's good.
Now we're talking.
All right. Was there any more loot in here? Because I just... Oh. Happy to see them. Was there anything more? There was something. Yep, there. What's this? A map. A map of hunter ambush points. I ain't gonna remember that, bro. There is no way I am gonna remember that. Let's move. Whoa.
Oh, I don't think these guys were infected.
Well, it don't matter. Let's just keep moving.
Damn. Okay. Don't know if there's anything down there.
All right. Here's the bridge. That's our way out of here.
Okay.
Hey, Ellie, slow down. Wait for me.
Wait up.
What? Right here.
How about you let me go first and keep your voice down?
Okay.
She's so... teenager sort of vibe, isn't it? That will be good. We need 10 to get weapon suede. Yep.
I'm whistling.
Well done.
Oh, good. Something else you can drive me crazy with.
Oh, someone here. What is this?
I bet Elliot liked this.
That's one of those comic books. I don't need to read that, to be honest. I ain't that interested in a comic book. Gonna lie to you. Can I get out of here? Yeah, I can. Okay, nice. Damn, no loot. Don't look like it. Okay. I guess we've got to get over there.
What was that?
Oh no. Ellie, get down.
Where did you learn to shoot?
Man, screw you.
You had an entire flock and you hit nothing.
I'm about to hit you.
Wow. Yeah, you're really upset. Well, if you want some lessons, you know, I'm more than willing to help you out.
Yeah, whatever.
Do you see how quick I ducked there? I'm getting used to this. Shit happens, you duck.
Where the hell are those guys? They're supposed to be here.
No, they're on the highway shift. Wouldn't be surprised if they cut another batch of tourists.
Spots a gold mine, lucky bastards.
See if there's anything you can forage while we wait for them.
Ain't nothing here. Let's keep going.
Okay. We have to fight these fellas.
Too close.
Yep, just a bit.
Screw this. I ain't waiting any longer. Let's go see what those assholes are up to.
They pull this crap every time. Now, I swear to God, if they are holding out on us again...
Yeah? And you'll do what?
You'll see.
Yeah, I will see.
Okay, it looks like they're moving on. Okay, it looks like they're going. That's good. I'll make sure there's no loot.
I think they left.
Yeah, we're good. Make sure there's no loot.
Is the city full of these guys?
It looks like it.
Oh, thank God.
Yeah, I think so. I'm afraid. The loot, thank you. Alright, so we got to get up here, I guess. Probably from this car. And then up. Yeah? Yep. Alright, nice. feeding us. The bridge looks pretty far. Give us rations.
It's strange seeing a checkpoint with no soldiers.
Well, this is what most zones look like. This place has been abandoned for a while now.
What's this? We lost Troy Hill to the most ragtag pieces of maggot shit ever to carry a gun. Bastards are cunning though. They stole one of our mortar launchers. We didn't stand a chance. With this and the Strip District in their pocket, they now control the whole river. Made for a difficult retreat, there's barely half our squad left. I just pray to God that Jeremy and Pam are still alive. They got stranded on the other side of the river. Don't think it was a happy ending for Pam and... I've already forgotten his name.
Yeah, me too. Just keep it down while we're going through this area. Okay.
So far. Oh, shit.
We were up all night chasing this tourist.
Oh, yeah, you were a part of that? I heard about this.
Yeah, this one chick, she would just not give up. I've never seen anyone with so much fucking energy. It took a couple minutes to snuff everyone else. And fucking 5 hours to hunt her ass down.
Jesus. See me. Don't see me.
You gotta earn your keep, right?
Yeah, I guess. We're about to give up when she started shooting at us. It's stupid. She could have got away. I had two other guys keep her busy. I took out my rifle. Lined up her little head in the crosshairs.
Looked. I see loot.
Damn. Maybe you should have kept her. You know, made her one of us.
No, no way. That girl, she'd kill us all in a fleet.
Okay.
To your left.
Go, Eddie. Good freaking go. Where's the other one? He's right there. Okay. Shit.
On your left.
Yeah, I know. I got him. The other dude almost saw me, bro. That's crazy. Where are these dudes? One there. Where's the other one? That one's right there, okay. Don't look this way, bro.
Oh, Jesus.
Yeah, come on, you don't see... I don't know how you don't see me here, but there you go. I'll take it. Damn, it looks so crazy. Oh my God. I haven't heard the sound that we're all clear, so I guess we're not. Must be someone somewhere. Chilling. It's a poster over there. Okay, we'll get the poster. And then, what's all this? This is the fate of all traitors executing. Aiding traitors is punishable by death. The Pittsburgh Battalion is here to keep you safe. We are actively working to restore order to the quarantine zone. Yes, that didn't go too well.
Bossman says we're getting big enough to expand.
New head honcho. Same bullshit talk.
Well, I don't know. Now that we have enough people watching all the exits, he says we can set up a larger perimeter.
What is that really going to give us?
I don't know, maybe we find some gas, get some more generators going. But I'd like to restore one of those old projectors, watch some movies or something.
That shit ain't happening. I've heard that expansion talk way too many times. And every time we try, it ends up with a bunch of us getting killed.
You know, maybe things will be different now.
Oh, this is perfect time to throw Molly. Burn them all in hell. How'd that miss, bro? That was right in the head. That's stupid. Night, sir. That's stupid. Come on, Pete, bro.
Damn.
There we go. Damn, that's what I'm saying. Damn. Oh my God. Where the frick did you come from, bro? Who's shooting me, bro? Who's there?
I got your back.
This is crazy. Okay, I can switch sides. I've been told I can switch sides. That's good. Yeah, there's your hat. Oh my god, bro. Hit the shot. Okay, no more bullets. Ow. Yeah. Am I dead? It don't look like it. I'm still here, brother. How do I use my How do I use my scope? I got a scope on this thing, bro. Don't know how to use it. Shit is there. Getting some action. Sick of sneaking about like a goddamn idiot. Night, sir. Using all my bullets though, that might not be the best strat in the world. Really deal with some bullets, bro. Gone. Where are they? Okay. I think for now we're good. Give me that. I want to make sure. Oh, this is where I started. Where are these fellas? Are they upstairs? They must be upstairs. I never went in here, so I do want to go in here. Just to make sure there's no loot. Really want to find some loot and bullets. That'd be handy right about now. Don't look like I'm going to find any. He's right there, okay. Where's this fella? Okay, he's gone. Okay, see if I can sneak up on this dude. There we go, got him. The other fella's just over there. Sneaky, sneaky. Gotta save our bullets now. We've had our action. Now we sneak. Yeah, you come here, bro. You keep coming here. You keep coming here. That's good. That's exactly what I need. No. Okay, I'll just grab you here then. You're stupid, bro. You're a fool. No bullets for me? No bullets. This might be the last guy, you know. And if that's the case, hallelujah. Who's there? Okay, I see him. Oh, that is not the last guy. There is still two more.
Holy shit.
I need you to do something, bro.
Another body!
You scared, bro? I would be if I were you. I'm Joe. I'm crazy. You do not want to mess with me. I'm different gravy.
I got you!
I think that was all of them.
The edge of the universe and back. Endure and survive.
Excuse me? And shotgun. Oh, they're going to give me a shotgun? Are you kidding me?
The hero says after a big battle.
Endure and survive.
Yeah.
Okay.
That was intense. That was fun. It's not as scary as when it's the zombies. When it's the zombies or the runners and clickers, it is terrifying. This is just cool. Sneaking around, doing our thing.
Man. I wish I had more room in my backpack.
Oh, so you're a reader, huh?
Well, when I'm not running away from hunters and infected. Yeah, I read all the time.
I really wish there was some loot. Yeah, these be some bullets, bro. We really need bullets. No bullets. Oh, we really need some bullets. We're so low on ammo, it's crazy. This is where we came from, so I guess we got to go out. Maybe out of this door? I don't know. this be the way out of here? I don't know. Let's test it. See what happens. What can we make that uses that stuff? What is that again? I mean, what is this? Drop thingy. Okay. Well, I could use a med kit, to be honest, I think. Can I? Yeah, use a med kit. Then we'll craft a med kit. And then we will grab this. There we go. Nice. Making the most of the supplies we get. It's kind of important, I think.
You gotta be crazy to string up soldiers.
You get people desperate enough, they'll do just about anything.
String up oh my god. Didn't even see that shit.
The ones we've been fighting here?
That'd be my bet.
Another 3 soldiers dead. What's it going to take? Give up. What's it going to take? I don't know. I think they gave up, to be honest, though. Since these other guys are just roaming around being madmen.
Let's see where this leads us. Watch yourself on these drops.
Oh.
Down. Let's get out of here. There's more of them. All right. I don't think they saw us.
There's our bridge. We're a little closer. I think.
Let's keep at it. Come on.
Alright guys, I think I'm going to end this one here. We're getting closer to the bridge. We're about halfway, it looks like. And yeah, I'm really trying to take my sweet time with this game. So not too long episodes. I hope that's okay. And yeah, if you like the video, please smash the like button. If you're new here, subscribe. And I'll catch you in the next one when we try and get some ammo, kill some enemies, and hopefully reach the bridge. Take it easy, guys. Peace.